if you raise a kid with love and kindness and affection most of the time, you've got a good shot at their growing up to be decent, caring, loving human beings and treating their own kids well. But if you raise a kid with no love, no affection, constant abuse, beatings for no reason, all you teach is hatred. You make it impossible for that child to grow up and form strong attachments and loving, caring relationships, or to be willing to risk themselves to protect the world.